This case involves performing a crestal approach for maxillary sinus elevation on the day of extraction, followed by allograft placement and implant placement. Complex periodontitis developed in the furcation of the upper right second molar. An extraction was decided due to vertical mobility. There is gingival swelling on the buccal side. The tooth was carefully extracted with forceps. Curettage and irrigation of the inflamed tissue are performed. Below is the sinus drill. I am comparing its length with the initial drill. Use a mirror to check the fit with the tooth through the stent window. Leave the residual bone at less than 2 mm using the sinus drill. If the residual bone is too thick, it will be difficult for the lifter blade to elevate sinus floor. The magic sinus lifter is a unique osteotome that is hollow inside. The blade of the lifter penetrates the bone to fracture the maxillary sinus floor. At this time, the blade is directly holding the bone and does not touch the membrane. Safe elevation of the sinus membrane 1. The wing on both sides of the lifter act as brakes. 2. The angled blade creates a bone segment larger than the lifter itself. 3. The interior of the lifter is hollow, allowing force to be transmitted only to the tip of the blade. For the tip of the lifter directly grips the bone and the maxillary sinus membrane. Control of lifting direction and amount. If the quality of the residual bone is too dense, it can be difficult for the blade to embed. A light indentation is made with a drill. With the drill stopped, touch the residual bone to check the depth. Then rotate the drill to lightly create an indentation of less than 0.5 mm. To avoid damaging the membrane, proceed with a gentle touch 5 to 6 times without applying vertical pressure. Position the wings on both sides of the stopper to face mesiodistally, as the bone's hyversion system flows mesiodistally. Tapping is performed gently using only the wrist. Excessive force can cause headaches and vertigo in the patient. Progress with the lifter is too slow, so I am providing additional indentations. Even when performed slowly, it is faster than any other maxillary sinus elevation procedure. Approach it with a sense of calm. There is a rhythm to tapping. The first tap is done lightly, while the second tap is done with a bit more force. The first snap starts close to the tip of the hand driver. It establishes the precise point and direction. The second snap naturally begins from a greater distance, and because the muscles in the wrist have memory, it can be struck accurately. After the second strike, you will notice the screen shaking. This is an intentional movement by the operator swaying mesiodistally. If the bone quality is too dense, it may be necessary to relieve the stress in the middle to facilitate the entry of the lifter. When removing the instrument, it should also be swayed mesiodistally. The large hole in the stent allows for easy placement of the bone graft material. Use a bone packer to place the graft material into the maxillary sinus. The bone packer has an increased diameter at the 7 mm interval. This serves as a safety mechanism to prevent excessive entry. Gently stir the bone packer within the maxillary sinus to evenly distribute the graft material. Install the drill to confirm the direction of the fixture placement. After aligning the direction by leaning the fixture against the side, the assistant removes the reference drill. This is a very important task when placing an implant with long threads. The direction of the osteotomy site must align with the direction of the fixture to avoid fracturing the residual bone. Additionally, the one-piece implant platform and fixator driver should be properly aligned to ensure they do not fit too tightly in the stent. Determine the implant depth to match the height of the cup. After removing the stent, verify the depth once more. Use gauze to further pack the graft material, achieve hemostasis, and check the implant depth. Since the maxillary sinus floor was directly lifted, a uniform dome shape is created.